Hello and Happy New Year. Welcome to Rhythm and Pixels, a video game music podcast. I'm your host for today, Rob Nichols, flying solo on a special bonus beats episode, a nice long mixtape of chill and ambient style music for video games. Think of this as a nice, relaxing mix to listen to if you've maybe partied a little too much the night before, or if you're just enjoying a nice long morning with a cup of coffee. This first track is from Dust, an Elysian Tale. It's called Twin Souls, and it was composed by Hyperduck Soundworks, which is Chris Gehan and Dan Byrne McCullough. Enjoy. This next track is from one of my favorite games, Hyper Light Drifter. This soundtrack is composed by Disaster Piece, also one of my favorite games composers. And this song is called Acropolis Falls. It takes place as you're exploring an ancient city with ruins and rivers running through it. It's beautiful. Thank you. This is from the game No Man's Sky, composed by the group 65 Days of Static. These are tracks Departure and Shortwave. The game itself is exploration and survival in a harsh wastelands of uninhabited planets. And the music just sits in the background and gives you hope and despair at the same time. I've always been more interested in this game than I have been and in playing it. I find it extremely difficult. But seeing Twitch playthroughs of Keyglyph from the VGM jukebox and from twitch.tv/Keyglyph, she is passionate about this game and its exploration. So if you're at all interested in really deep sci-fi exploration survival type games, I think you'd enjoy it. Switching gears a little bit, this is from the game Ori and the Blind Forest, composed by Gareth Coker. This is The Waters Cleansed. Now for something from iOS, I think it's also on Android. This is A Warm Ascent from Monument Valley 2, composed by Todd Baker. Thank you. of course, if you're a fan of classic video game music and of Donkey Kong Country, you might know this one. This is Aquatic Ambience from Donkey Kong Country for the Super Nintendo, composed by David Wise. I mean, this is something that when I first heard, I thought, there's so much more that the Super Nintendo can do with its sound chip and the right composers. Now, David Wise is an excellent composer. This is from the game Dungeon of the Endless, an outmoded voice composed by Flyby Number, or Arnaud Roy. Thank you. we're going to keep it dark. This is Law Origin from the game Shin Megami Tensei 4 for the Nintendo 3DS, composed by Tsukasa Masuko. And this music is from the game Xenoblade Chronicles for the Nintendo 3DS and Nintendo Switch, composed by Yoko Shimomura and arranged by Tomori Kudo, Chika Yamanaka, and Kenji Hiramatsu. This song is called Colony 9 at Night. Enjoy. Now some more classic music from the Super Nintendo, composed by Yasunori Mitsuda. This is Mystery of the Forest from the game Chrono Trigger. I love the bass in this song. This is The Ancient Ship from the game Saga Frontier for the Sony PlayStation, composed by Kenji Ito. This is A Mysterious Place from the game Crosscode, composed by Dennis Akpulut. This is a beautiful song. For some music from a new game, this is Dicey Dungeons for the Nintendo Switch, and you can find it also on Steam. The track is called What You Could Have, and it's composed by one of Purnell's favorite artists, and one of mine too, Chipsel. Coming up, the next song we have is A Safe Place to Sleep from the game Dust Force, on a variety of different systems now, composed and performed by the artist Life Formed. The music in this game is very meditative, as you spend hour after hour repeating the stages over and over for a better score, a better time, or just to enjoy the scenery. Now, this music really kind of pulls you in. Now onto a little dark synthwave. This is from the game FTL, Faster Than Light, for Steam. The song is called Colonial Explorer, and it's from one of Rhythm and Pixel's favorite artists, Ben Printy. Thank you. And coming up is a beautiful song from Pokemon XY, which was an arrangement from Pokemon Black and White, An Unwavering Heart, composed by Shota Kagayama. We're going to end the show on the song Fractal Sign from the game Kladden X2 for the PlayStation Portable and on Steam, composed by Toshimichi Isioe, with lyrics by Ikuko Ibata, vocals by AMU, and performed by Alaska Smile. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. We'll be back to normal, talky, chatty, me and Purnell being silly and making jokes episodes in the next week, maybe the next 2 weeks. But I hope you have a great new year. Hope you had a good time last night and enjoy the show. If you'd like to know more about the show, go to rhythmandpixels.com. And if you'd like to get in contact with us, it's rhythmandpixels@hotmail.com. And if you'd like to support the show, please check out patreon.com/rhythmandpixels. Thank you very much. My name is Rob Nichols. And have a great 2020. Machine.